down the glen one Easter morn to a city fair rode I, where armed lines of proud marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipes did hum, no battle drum did sound its dread tattoo, but the angelus bells, all the liffey swells, rang out in the foggy dew. High over Dublin town, they hoisted the flag of war. It was better to die 'neath an Irish sky than soak the soul Elbar. And from the plains of Royal Maid, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns, with their long-range guns, sailed out from the foggy dew. Was England bade our wild geese go, and small nations might be free, but their lonely graves by Sula's waves on the fringe of the great North Sea. Or have they died by Pierce's side, or fought with Cahill Brew? All their names we will keep where the fiend can sleep beneath the shroud of the foggy dew. Fell as the requiem bell sang mournfully and clear for those who died on that Easter tide in the springtime of the year. How the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless men but few, who bore the fight so that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. And back through the glen I rode again, and my heart with grief was sore, for I parted then with those gallant men whom I ne'er would see no more. To and fro in my dreams I'll go, and I'll kneel, and I'll